to do just what I say. Go tell the people in Nineveh to repent, but old Jonah, he ran away. Jonah, he decided that he needed a crew, so for the nearest ship he made. And then he fell asleep in the side of the boat, in the wind, the rain, and the waves. Run, 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 Jonah, run. You can run, but you cannot hide. Swim, Jonah, swim. Do you need a ride? Pray, Jonah, pray to your Lord above. It may be that he'll have mercy. He's a God of love. As a little boat rocked on the angry sea, all the evil men turned to Jonah told the crewman of the sailing ship, I'm the cause of your dismay. Now you can throw me over, it's the thing that you must do, and let the water be my prey. And then he sailed along, but not in a boat, but in a fish my Lord had made. Run, 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 Jonah, run. You can run, but you cannot hide. Swim, Jonah, swim. Do you need a ride and bridge on the bridge to your Lord above? It may be that he'll have mercy, he's a God of love. Jonah gave a cry from the whale's belly, I'll go preach just what you say. All the people in Nineveh confess their sins to God on that day. Now here's the lesson, Will, we don't ever want to lose. Don't you ever run away. You got a job to do if you get it done, if you'll ever get sick. Run, 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 Jonah, run. You can run, but you cannot hide. Swim, Jonah, swim. Do you need a ride and bridge on the bridge to your Lord above? It may be that he'll have mercy, he's a God of love. I said it may be that he'll have mercy, he's a God of love.
Thank you. Yeah. despair. You never mentioned him. I'm one of those guys who had one of those cassette tapes. of his music. And I've been trying to get him to sing. Aren't you glad I finally talked to him?
And amen.
And he keeps saying, oh, I can't sing anymore. I disagree. How about you? So we're going to put him to work. And I think another thing that we've discovered is that we must have Steve play more often.
Yes.
Because, well, you know, but you can practice on us. Alright, so you know, it's not a problem. You just come practice on us, and if you play enough here, maybe you should actually bring him and play with the hymns or something. Yeah. That would give you practice with him.
Yeah.
I've got a couple of other things I have to do.
Yeah, I've been sleeping great. So what I do is in the morning, when I wake up early, I get my Kindle. I start reading on my Kindle, and then pretty soon the Kindle's laying on the chest. I'm half in and half out. And so Monday, that tune was going through my head. And it went through, and it was really good. And I did not get up and write it, and now I don't know what it was. But the next day, same thing. This was a different tune. I said, this is really good. I was hearing all the chords and everything. I said, I better get up and write it. So this is it. Jesus really states.
Jesus Christ.
recording project when I was holding meetings in Wilmington. Lisa was a student at Southern. I got sick in the series of meetings, and we did this recording project. Lisa came and did her part, and I had to wait until later to do my part on the duet. But we're going to resurrect this duet tonight. And hopefully, yes.
Just so y'all know, we do not have a computer showing us words, so this is...
Yeah, this
remember
is...
Remember from 20 years ago.
No, we've sung the same song.
He's everything.
After prayer, please head to the fellowship hall and for some popsicles. And as we enjoy our fellowship as the Sabbath is closed, let's stand together. Loving Father, we thank you that we can be here this hour. As we have praised your name with our instruments, with our voices, Father, we give all the glory to you. We thank you so much for the gift of music. We pray that as this Sabbath ends, you will continue your blessing upon the Thomasville Adventist Church. We thank you for the mighty miracles that we see here, the miracles that we're going to continue to see. Until you return, keep us under your care. May we ever draw closer to you. In Jesus' name.